The Young and the Restless spoilers, J.T. gets back with Vicky before Christmas, Mackenzie's return threatens J.T. V. The Young and the Restless spoilers tease that J.T. Hellstrom bad luck and Bill and Vicky Amelia Hino are primed to reunite. Luck and Bill's anticipated return to Y&RS cast occurs this week. Thus the Lee's Jason Thompson face slap on Halloween makes even more plot sense. Mr. Abbott is no longer Vicky's romantic goal, as he remains nestled in Phyllis Gina Tubnoni's arms under the Christmas mistletoe. Fans of Locke and Bill were pumped when they were recently informed that he'd agreed to reprise the well-liked character he initially portrayed from 1999 to 2010. Savvy soap fans also note that he and Hino were married off-screen and had children. Their divorce, announced earlier this year, saddened supporters. But Hino's smart early November social media endorsement of her ex-husband blocked rumors of professional discontent on the set. Hardcore Genoa City observers are right to wonder where Mackenzie Browning Clementine Ford is. She married J.T. before they departed Wisconsin and moved to Washington, D.C. at the start of this decade. The couple was also said to have had a child, Dylan, the character who has never been seen or cast in 2011. So, it is easy to assume that J.T. and Mac are having marital problems, are separating, are divorced, or that some element of drama will lead to Luck in Bill's character being available. Of course, the character for who is actor Sybil Shepherd's daughter most recently portrayed could also be written back into the show as well, which would pit Mac against Victoria. And then there's Reed Tristan Lakely, who teased J.T. Yes, the eventual redux when he unexpectedly arrived on Vicky's doorstep on New Year's Eve 2016. While Lee Boo's character has caused, or endured drama to date, he's been steady for the past month plus. So J.T. can't be coming to GC because of pressing concerns he has about his son. The bond of children enabled the ongoing possibility that Vicky and Billy would eventually rejoin. Since that soapy ship has seemed to sail, it's obvious that Reed's parents will begin to mingle just prior to the Christmas jingle. Yes, Billy was Vicky's great love. But Y&R fans also know that J.T. and Vicky were very tight romantically before their breakup. A deeply engaging storyline saw J.T. win full custody of Reed, who was played by Max Page from 2009 to 2016, leading into Luck in Bill's exit from the cast. J.T. and Vicky will need to first re-establish trust before any revived romantic feelings are explored. The possibility of great daytime drama lies dead ahead because fully exists, and J.T. could be resurrected. CDL is a leading source for everything linked to The Young and the Restless. Check back regularly for Y&R spoilers and news.